Hey guys, Forecast back here, and I'm just bringing you another video, which is another guide all about how to get the coral curse. So what I've done is I've broken this video down into chapters for each of the six shrines, which you can see in the top left hand corner of the screen, and that's the order that I'm going to be doing the videos in. There will be links in the description, so you can skip to the chapter that you want to go to, because you may have already done some already. And at the end of the video, there is a voyage guide as well, so that'll tell you what to do with the medallions and the keys that you will receive along the way. And I will say at the very end, there is a book that you need to read, and you need to read all of it to unlock the curse. That's very rude of you. How dare you? So I hope you do enjoy the guide, guys. If you do, please like, subscribe, leave a comment. Really helps me out. And I hope you enjoy your curse. So take care, guys. I'll see you for now. Bye.